So the gun had sent them away for the final of the boys under 20, 400 meters final. Now, Jasauna Dennis of St looks well. He's in front of Kennedy on the back stretch. He has gone past the man from Green Island, Ebanks, on the back stretch. Now, Kennedy has gone into another gear with about 250 meters to go. Kennedy is now onto the heels of the man from St Dennis. Now, he has passed Dennis with 150 meters to go. Kennedy getting a lifeline in this event. He will carry the field in the home stretch, the world under 20 finalist. He carries the field in the home stretch with a 3 meter lead, and he's stepping away from the rest of the crowd. Jasauna Dennis of St trying to reel him in, but the young man from Edwin Allen Frankfield goes across the line 46.24 seconds. 46.24 is the flash time. 46.25 is the official time. Dennis is second, 46.80 seconds. And Ebanks is third, 47.86.
That's a personal best for Dennis and the four. Ebanks as well.
So Kennedy taking the top spot and winning this event. 46.